If the meek shall inherit the earth, then not the weak. Let me inherit the street, fuck. You know what I mean? I mean, I love life, man. You know what I mean? Life is beautiful. It's just the shit in it that's fucked up. It's rough, but it's fair. People gotta go out there and bust they ass for a job. I mean, my dad got 5 kids, man. And I mean, you know, he hates driving a bus, but he loves 5 kids. You feel me?
I'm a rhyme artist. Out here trying to grind my hardest. Up early so to milk the cow. Keep my John Deere out here plowing the fields to keep my John Hancock's worth up in the now. Went from hanging on blocks to hanging on the chart positions. It's part of my mission to hanging on top. Gotta get your poly cracker on with them crackers and them shiesty ass niggas if you like it or not. I've been rewired to work more efficiently in the dirt. I'm hands on with it, all up in my cuticle. Some try to get off the farm, but fell into harm. I get in the game of them street pharmaceuticals. But I was raised in the blue collar themes, having white collar dreams, cause I see what it means to know the meek shall inherit the earth. But don't forget, the poor are the ones who inherit the debt. You can bet I got better things to do than that. I was a dick who got jerked by Tom and his boys. Word. Came on my land, seized my cattle and catalog as if it wouldn't leave me less than coy. But I'm far from bitter, even further from quitting. Got a grind date to make, no time for sitting and playing Xbox. Stand up and exercise my rights as obscene through Bob Nestor's eyes.
It's the grind date. I'm saying, I'm sick of asking though. I mean, the street philosophy is that I'ma milk the cow and cook the meat.
Grind.
At least I have some kind of food and drink. Because sometimes you can't come back. Like mama said, if you need 5 cents, don't ask for 3, ask for 10. That's what's up.
Don't fuck a rhyme artist, I ain't here for that. I was born with the boom bap, respect the name. My hands-on experience was hands-on my first contract. Taught me quick how to respect the game. Introduced to the block, got used to the block. But your neighbors be the ones to throw shit on your lawn. It's like every single time we pop, they got annoyed, but we got ahead and we got along. And putting work on them calendars, worse on them calendars, were the hump days that broke the camel's back. The grind will make today look great and paint a tainted picture of tomorrow's in enamel black. Meat grind, street grind, son, whatever the beast, I'ma take it at the horns to the pinky toe horns and show you why we here this long.
Word out.
When it comes to putting in work, once again it's on.
I'm just like everybody else, man. Average nigga with above average potential. You know what I mean? I'm not saying that I'm a gentleman. I'm saying that I know how to act like a gentleman.
Grind day.
In order to get the things that I need, and if I gotta come out my nigga bag, I'ma do that. This ain't no accident, man. We staying here. You're damn right I'm proud of myself, man, and I'm proud of my team, man. I don't want you to get the wrong. Yo, baby, on the real, I don't have sex with people that I do business with neither, and that's the real. But I do business with people that I have sex with. So if there ain't no conflict, let's get this grind on, cause I'ma fuck the shit out of you, that's worth it.